This stretch is for your hip flexors. Kneel with one knee on a rolled up towel or cushion for support. Rotate the pelvis back the way. This will help to prevent hyperextension of the lower back, and lunge forward. You should feel a stretch in the front of the thigh and the front of the hip.